Thanks for seeing us today. I have worked in education. I have written standard-based hands-on science curriculum for public school students. I also have two kids that go to Richland Mon. Sorry, they are my heart and soul. And I'm here to echo what everyone else has already said. She has not proven herself to be competent for this position. And the fact that she's given so much money for those who sit on her confirmation hearing committee just reeks. Absolutely stinks to high heaven. I'm also here on behalf of my husband who works at USC, who is teaching right now, so couldn't be here. But thank you again for listening to us.